And that sort of is an answer to, you know, your question is how do we respond when we see it? For decades and decades, I wanted to do something that would show older women as vibrant, as, you know, it's not over.
Yeah.
You can still have a life and complicated things, and you can recover from crises, and sex is not left out. And so that's what makes me very happy, is that we're doing it and it's successful, and I think that young people like it because they like to, I think they enjoy seeing another side of what their grandmothers could be.
Right.
Could be doing. Oh, I never occurred to
Or looking forward to what we
yeah, what you're,
to.
What, yeah. You just know that life is a long journey and you can enjoy every day of it.
We're all living through the two of you guys. Thank you so very much. Appreciate it so much. Congratulations.
Thank you. I just wanted to say congratulations to you, Jane, because you're being inducted to the National Women's Hall of Fame. And Lily, you'll be making an appearance on the 50th anniversary of Laugh-In on Netflix. So I just wanted to say congratulations to the both of you ladies.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for such an amazing show. For, like she said, for young women ourselves, to look at two pioneers and say, that's where I can be in the future.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, God, that's so good.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you, ladies.